Excellent lap. We're really pleased.
Fleet, let's review our top three today. Moore, Hamilton, and Max Verstappen. Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix. A proper road race, and in the true meaning of the word. That was how Mr. Monaco, the late great Graham Hill, once described this iconic event. The cars we drive have come a long way in the intervening half century, but still we race on those same public roads beside the Mediterranean Sea. There's no victory more coveted than that of the Monaco Grand Prix. The prestigious Circuit de Monaco then. It's not all that dissimilar today to the layout that made its debut almost a century ago. It's 2 miles and 19 corners through the streets of Monte Carlo. And although the average lap speed of around 93 miles per hour is the lowest of the season, the tiny margins for error make it the natural habitat of the safety car. With me today, of course, is Anthony Davidson. Let's discuss Red Bull. We have a number of changes to the aerodynamic regulations this year, and the signs haven't looked good for them so far in terms of getting to grips with those changes.
It doesn't look promising for them so far. And if the new regs have hit them as hard as we think, well, I suspect they may need a few late nights at the factory to get back on track.
Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's race. Moore lines up on pole position, and Lewis Hamilton completes the front row. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Verstappen, Perez, Valtteri Bottas, and Leclerc, Norris, Sainz, Stroll, and Pierre Gasly, Vettel, Ocon, George Russell, and Mick Schumacher, Giovinazzi, Latifi, Kimi Raikkonen. They'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. And Yuki Tsunoda, Ricciardo, and Nikita Mazepin. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
Now that we've got some points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish.
Jeff! I want my pizza, Jeff!
Fantastic drive. Just fantastic. You deserve that race win.
It was touch and go for a while there, but AlphaTauri have done it. A great win. Talk to me, Ants. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
Well, I think it was clear what the main contributing factor out on the track was today. Speed. I know it sounds like an obvious thing to say, Crofty, but fast cars win races. And we saw that today with our winner.
And look at this, they're coming out now. AlphaTauri have developed something of a reputation for forging exciting new talent. And we can see that here. Incredible victory. Let's see what effect this result has had on the driver's standings. It wasn't the best weekend for our championship leader, and their advantage at the top has been reduced. Some amazing talent out on the track today, but Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Let's give it to Esteban Ocon. That was a commanding performance today. Very impressive indeed.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. Meanwhile, good work from Aston Martin this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. I'm equal parts exhausted and elated with this weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for the next one.
Fans really seemed to enjoy that. You made it look easy. You really looked in control of your car out there. Your team must be thrilled. Things are looking up after last week, aren't they? Appreciate your time.